Hello? Hello? Hello, are you there? What's happening then? Huh? Well, yeah, I missed your call. Is that when you're heading out at half past midnight? So you've not started on the drink yet? Well, I'm gonna be. I don't know. Maybe 10-ish. I don't know. I don't want to go too early. It goes on till, yeah. Why? It goes on. It only goes on till 2. No. Yeah, just go, I don't know, go to like some, why don't you meet up with some couch surfing folk or something? Yeah, I've been. Yeah, I need to go to the co-op at some point and actually get some. Because, like, I got a reduced, like, last night I went in and I think I spent about £2 on food. But that was mainly because I got it all really reduced. But then I spent, like, £2.50 on hot sauce and then £5 on beer or something. I actually got it. No, I need to go and get proper beer for tonight. Although, there's a lot of, like, vodka and stuff that needs used up, so. But I got last night, believe it or not, a London Pale Ale in honor of you. Yeah, that's the one. It's not that great in my opinion, honestly. It wasn't. Yeah. Yeah, no, it was, yeah, not hugely impressive, but yeah. Did the job, I guess. Sounds good. I know it's gonna be cheap. It was gonna be cheap here, but then I looked, and apparently it's like £5 entry for the fucking Ormerdale. Yeah. My just, you technically get a free glass of Prosecco. So, yeah. I don't imagine it's very big. It's probably like a thimble full of Prosecco. Yeah. Well, you never know. Yeah, you never know, Nami. You'll never know. Yeah, but that doesn't compare to. You what? Yeah. 9-ish, I don't know. Yeah. I don't know, I'll need to see. I definitely don't want to be there when it's like not busy, because that'd be awkward as fuck, but yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Is there any good ones though? The one I had, like Evil Apples, you definitely can play against each other, but I don't know if you need like a minimum amount of players. So you'll have to get other people in, invite Imogen and invite Finn for pre-drinks Cards Against Humanity. I just don't, like, probably to my detriment, I don't really even make an effort, so, like, people don't contact me either. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, try and cheer yourself up before you go out, or else you'll have a shitty night. So make sure you're happy by the time you go out. What's not going to start till midnight? Yeah. Did you not say you had something on in the flat? Thank you. You should just go out to like a bar, or like some kind of weird, like I don't know, go to some like sort of social place, like the, you know, and like just try and mingle for a bit beforehand. Like, just go and invade the youth hostel, pretend you're staying there for the night.
Southeast London.
I know you did. Yeah. Say it like a Scottish woman. Freedom.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah, it's quite funny on the Ormadale page, like they say, like they list all the things like why you should go there, and then they say like a good view of the Douglas fireworks. So it's not like they're putting on their own fireworks, they're just saying you can get a good view of the Douglas's ones. The Douglas, I'm pretty sure I didn't, but oh well, we'll go with it, we'll go with it. The Dougal. Must be, yeah. Maybe I should go down there first, actually, see what's happening there. Hopefully, yeah. I just, it'd be good if... Probably better just to stick to plan A if you're gonna be drunk. Yeah. Maybe you should watch something more uplifting though. I know, but if you're feeling like you're down anyway. No, I need to go and do shopping as well. I need to go and. Yeah. I know. What do I need, I mean? What do I need to buy? Everything. I'm trying to think. I'm hoping so, because I've got, obviously, you know, I've got a party on tomorrow as well, so I've got to go and get some things for that as well. At least you're not working though. Jeez, oh. Wow. Well, just don't. Just reject it. Like you said, there's no reason to feel down. So just, well, just understand that. Just understand it's nothing to do with you. Then, if your brain is like telling you to feel down, just say, you know, it's nothing to do with me because I didn't do anything to make me feel down. It's just that the alcohol, the chemicals. Just cheer up, Nami. I command you. No, it's about the same. No, it's just. So, well. Yeah, I'm having some weird, like, I'm having caravan tea, but I'm using, like, your thing that you gave me last year, but because I used that for mulled wine, like, last week, it kind of tastes like mulled wine as well. It's a bit weird. Is it Oh god. Well, it's very sweet. I'm kidding. I'm just trying to think to myself, like, I just need I think I need mixers. What kind of mixer should I go for? Ginger beer, nice one. Maybe, yeah. I'm trying to work out, should I have vodka? I'm just using up all the tidbits of vodka left. Never mix wine and energy drinks, really. Or like wine, actually. Yeah. I never mix wine and caffeine tablets. That was like the worst hangover I've ever had. What do you mean? It was one of Alistair's things, because Alistair was always tired after work, so he was looking for ways to not be tired on a night out. So like this one time he brought these caffeine tablets
And I can't remember why we were. Oh yeah. Oh no, I was drinking Lambrini because we were like, I wanted something that was like would last. You know, it wasn't just like vodka where I'd down it. And so like I had like a full like 7.75 of Lambrini, and then we were like taking these caffeine tablets, and we're like, nothing's really happening. We can probably take another. So I think we had like three, which is like the equivalent of like 5 or 6 cups of coffee. But the thing is, like, we didn't even feel the positive effects of it. We just felt the negative. So we didn't. Yeah, Alistair was like still really tired, and I was pretty tired as well. So like. Just like the hangover the next day, like it wasn't like your usual hangover where you feel sick and things. It's like this hangover where like you feel like really like kind of anxious and like you're like cold sweating the whole time, and you're just like, I don't know. And then like your stomach is really really sore as well, but like I don't know. It's a different kind of hangover. Yeah. I know. I'm the same, actually. Yeah, no, because, like. Yeah. No, I'm like that as well, because like even though I usually get up at like 12 or 1 sometimes, like when I go out in the night drinking, my body's like, no, you're waking up at 8 today. It's like, yeah, I don't know why, but it's like, yeah. Well, we can toast the drink in later, or the natural drink. Yeah. The milk, bro. Actually, that's the point. I better go to the co-op before it closes. I would imagine it won't be that early, but it might be earlier, so. Probably head down. Yeah, sounds good. And yeah, I'll see you. Yeah, sounds good. I'll see you in a wee bit. Bye. Bye.